Our trees are cut locally, and we cut the order. So as I run low on trees, that we order new ones. They cut them as I order.
What sizes?
They range from about 3.5 feet up to 15 feet.
What do you guys do? Can you drill them?
Yeah, we drill them. All our trees stand on pin stands on the lot, and then we sell the stands as well.
What are the prices for stands?
They start $29 for up to an 8-foot tree. And they go up to $69 for the 12-foot trees.
And do you deliver?
Absolutely.
Where do you deliver?
Within 10 miles, we charge $20 to the curb. If it's just to the curb, it's $20. If we have to take it in and set it in the stand and clip it and all those things, then it goes up usually $40 to $45.
These are the Douglas firs. That's about a 7.5-foot tree right there. It's nice and narrow. Some people like the tree to be narrow for them. Here comes one. That's a Fraser that was just
somebody helping
sold.
You. Yep, here it comes. Okay, good. You picked the tree and all. Man.
Why is this a good tree?
It's got a real nice shape to it. Easy to decorate. Branches stay tight, so we don't have a lot of mess on the floor.
It shakes out all the leaves and things.
Okay, Mike, I got the tree.
Trees range in price from $39 all the way up to $199, depending on height and type of tree.
What kinds of trees you got?
We have concolors, which are a citrusy smell. We have Douglas firs and Fraser firs.
Where do they come from?
These trees are all fresh cut in Manchester, Maryland. He calls them, the guy cuts them, and he picks them up the next day.
We got it.
Freshest trees in town.